A big group of bus riders ready to put up a fight. They took to the streets this morning as the Port Authority met to consider more cuts. Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall was there and says things got heated.
Think about how congested downtown Pittsburgh already is. Think about how it would be if they cut 50 more bus routes. That's what the Port Authority wants to do right now to save money. Well, protesters say it's going to do more than just save money. It's going to cost people their jobs, which is why they were there protesting today. One protester took out a pair of shoes and led the march to Governor Corbett's downtown office to deliver them to encourage him to do something about the state's transit funding crisis.
If you do not fund transit, the message is the people of Allegheny County better get a good pair of shoes because they're not going to be able to ride a bus.
Riders passionately protesting that proposal of cutting 35% of the routes, 50 routes in all here in our region.
I depend on the buses, you know.
What would this mean for you if this is cut?
It would mean that I couldn't get around. I couldn't go to work. I couldn't go shopping. I couldn't go to my doctor's appointments. It would be a hardship for me.
Oh, my God. It's already crippled this area. Last March, the historic cuts, 15%, 20,000 riders lost their lifeline to jobs and to everyday life in March. Now we're looking at another 50 routes. Are you kidding me? This place will not, you might as well not have transit if that happens. And you're looking at another 300 to 500 transit jobs.
We absolutely do not want to make any further reductions in service, whether that be rail, bus, access, or you name it. We have to propose this plan because we're obligated under law to approve a balanced budget by July. But that doesn't mean that anybody in this room, including those at the head of the room, endorse these cuts.
Let's talk about a timetable here. Nothing is going to happen in the next couple of weeks. The Port Authority has a deadline of July to balance their budget and get that to the state. So from now until then, they're going to be working to find ways to save money and hopefully for a lot of people, save routes. Downtown, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.